Yesterday was the start of the Sports Division annual 13 and Under Netball Festival in the town of Portsmouth, which will run until Saturday, August 22nd. This year, the Anguillan national team will join the three representative teams from Dominica, namely the Dominica Primary Schools team, the Dominica Secondary Schools team, and the Dominica national team. The main objective of the tournament is to provide the younger players with the opportunity to play competitive netball against their peers and presenting them with the opportunity to build camaraderie and long-lasting friendships. The final matches will take place on Saturday, with the closing ceremony carded for 8 in the evening, where awards will be given to the first, second and place teams, the winner of the round-robin format, the best center court player, the best shooter, amongst others. In 2014, the Dominican Nationals team was crowned champions.